Good morning, Tesoro, and welcome to TNN. Today we'll be taking a look at parking, Mr. Chance's quote of the week, and pajama day, so stay tuned.
Hello, I am the Tesoro food critic. Today we will be tantalizing your taste buds with a spicy chicken sandwich.
The spicy chicken sandwich really lives up to its name. As you sink your teeth into the sandwich, you'll retaste the industrial-strength pepper and realize you should have gotten milk. This sandwich is as hot as a ghost pepper with hot sauce on it and being on fire. But I digress. It doesn't taste like fine dining. But I give this sandwich 3 stars because we ran out.
That's it for the Tesoro Food Critic. This has been James, reporting for TNN.
You know, I gotta be completely honest, I have a spicy chicken sandwich almost every single day, and I'm pretty satisfied with my quality of life.
Yeah, those are really good.
All I can say is my taste buds have been tantalized.
Well, I'm Ashley.
I'm Reagan.
And I'm Leo.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Are you a varsity athlete who wants to order a varsity jacket? C&L Jackets will be here at the lunch tables on Saturday, October 27th from 9:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Please be sure to bring your varsity letter and patches. Attention seniors, Justin's will be here at lunch on Wednesday, November 7th and Tuesday, December 11th to take orders and answer questions about caps and gowns for graduation. Be sure to turn in your order forms before December 11th. It will be the last day before prices go up. Tesoro Theater Arts is putting on their fall play, The Three Musketeers, from November 14th to the 17th. Students, teachers, and parents can buy tickets online or at the door. Are you a Tesoro student that drives to school? Here's a video with the latest updates about parking.
Good morning, Tesoro. I'm here with Janelle to talk about the parking situation. So, who can park in the junior and senior lots?
Well, let me just verify. There is no junior-senior. It is the upper lot and the lower lot. In the upper lot, we have senior and junior parking in the back. The lower lot is open to juniors and seniors with passes. Yeah.
With passes. Can you tell me what these S's on the ground are for? Are they special spaces?
The S's stand for seniors, because seniors rule, but you have to have a senior pass only to park in the senior lot. Juniors, respect your seniors. Do not park in these spots, otherwise you will get in trouble. Senior spots only. Back of the lot is open for everybody.
Where can you park on the hill?
You can park on this side of the street, all the way up to the top, and down past the student lot on both sides of the street. Just not in any red zones, and nothing in the staff lot. Staff lot is strictly for staff parking only.
And are there any special spots like staff or janitorial we can't park in the lower lots?
Yes, the whole back upper row all the way down till it turns right is where is all staff parking, all the way across the top level. Once you make that right to go down below, that is all open lower lot.
Okay, well, thank you to Janelle for clearing up the parking situation. Now everyone hopefully knows where they can and cannot park, what's off limits to them. So thank you for taking the time to show us around.
You're welcome. Thanks for asking. You guys put your pass up every day and have an awesome day.
All right, and that's all I have for you today. Back to you guys in the studio.
Bye.
You know, having a senior spot is pretty sweet. I'm definitely not going to miss the 15-minute walk from the back of the senior lot last year.
Weird flex, but okay.
I don't even have my permit yet, so.
It's okay, Leo. You'll get there. I believe in you. Well, that's all I have for my portion of current events. Now over to Reagan with the rest.
Thanks, Ashley. Club presidents, please organize your club and find a time slot to take a picture in the small gym and try to have a current roster if possible. Do you want to have a positive impact on our local environment? The Ecology Club is selling our Tesoro Nature photo book for $20. The proceeds will be used to purchase native plants that will be planted around the school. Now here is the quote of the week by Mr. Chance.
For the young men of Tesoro High School, it is okay to know that you will never win the game of, do you notice something different about me?
It's true. I noticed Leo's haircut the first day, but he never noticed mine. Don't forget, students, NHS members are tutoring in the library Monday through Thursday from 3 to 3:30 if you ever need help in a class. Also, don't forget Saddleback's Family Night, Wednesday, November 7th, 2018, from 6 to 8:30 at the Student Service Center by the library. If you're ever wondering what dress-up day it is, here's a video talking about it.
What's up, Desara? It's Peyton here in front of the ASB office. Talk about your red ribbon week.
It's pajama day.
It's pajama day.
It's pajama day!
It's pajama day.
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 Oh no.
It's pajama day.
Oh, it's pajama day.
Thank you.
Well, if you didn't understand from that very informative video, it is pajama day. So hopefully you're all comfy for the rest of your day. I'm Peyton in front of ASB, TNN.
So if I'm wearing pajamas to school, does that mean that I get to sleep through all my classes? Because that'd be pretty nice.
Oh, for sure, I'm definitely going to be sleeping.
I think I'm going to do it.
Yeah, same.
Hey, you're not even wearing pajamas. You don't get to do it.
Oh. Come on, Leo. That's all I have for my portion of current events. Now over to Leo with sports.
Thanks, Reagan. Tesoro varsity football dominated their game last week against Capo. This Friday, they play Mission at home at 7. It's a blackout, so go cheer on our boys. Also, freshman football has a spirit out on Thursday at home against Mission. Make sure to wear your Tesoro colors and support our boys. Caitlin Sung and Rachel Wynn both got second in their tennis tournament this past weekend. Cross-country boys and girls varsity took 5th place in their race this past weekend. They have their league finals next Tuesday to see if they advance to the prelims. Boys baseball has their Christmas tree fundraiser coming up. For more information, go to www.tesorobaseball.com or ask a baseball player. Boys water polo has a game today at 4:15 at home against San Juan. It's senior night, so go show your support. Varsity Song had their fundraiser at Cali Girl. The outcome was great, and thanks for the support. Girls Lacrosse has tryouts on November 5th and November 8th. On the field, make sure to bring your gear and mouth guards. Spencer caught up with Joe to recap the El Toro game. Let's check it out.
Hi, I'm Spencer, reporting from the football field for TNN. I'm here with Joe to discuss the football game against El Toro. So, how did you guys prepare for that game?
We had a bye week before, so we had like 2 weeks of practice to prepare for it. We watched a lot of film, practiced a lot, and just got it done.
Clearly, you guys worked well and since you guys beat them 37-0. Why do you think you guys played as a cohesive unit?
We just came out on all levels. Our defense came out, shut them down, 0 points, and then offense put a lot of points on the board, 37. We just dominated them.
Yeah, you guys definitely dominated them. I'm Spencer, reporting for TNN from the football field.
El Toro, K.
Yeah, Tesoro always does it best. I'm definitely going to miss beating them every year when I graduate.
Way to dominate, Tesoro. Well, that's all I have for sports. Now over to Ashley to finish off the show.
Well, that's all that we have for you today, Tesoro. Thanks for tuning in to your one and only source of Titan News. Have a wake up and go to school in your pajamas Wednesday.
All right, stop, collaborate, and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know.